Well, we have here a very nice Fender Champ from about 1971. It's in really excellent condition. It needed some work, but it's been thoroughly serviced and sounds really fantastic, just like Fender Champs of this era are known to sound. It's got a bass and a treble control, two paired inputs, an 8-inch Jensen speaker, and you're going to hear this amplifier very soon.
What's fascinating about this guy is you can really lean into it and it'll break up, or you can back off and it'll clean up without touching anything. Just for my own personal satisfaction, I've got the tone control rolled down to about 6, just to take some of the snarl off the top of this one, the bridge pickup full up here. Now if I back down on it, that's on the bridge pickup. Now we'll go to the neck pickup. Very Fendery. I'm going to push the tone control down. British sound out of it that way. We are on the bridge pickup here. Very clean. Sort of surfy and kind of spanky. Here's our Layla position between 1 and 2. Twangy. Here's our middle position. Okay, here's our number 4 position between the bridge and the middle pickup. And then finally the neck position.